Hey everybody, Leo D here with another gig log. And in this gig log, I'm working my last three parties leading up to the Christmas holiday. Today what I want to do is focus on one of the questions that I was asked, which was how do I transport and how do I load up all the equipment that I bring out to all the different parties. And so what I'm going to do in this gig log is record the three setups that I'm doing for the three parties I'm doing this weekend. Every party is different. The first party I'm doing today is a holiday party. Tomorrow's a wedding and the day after is a wedding, but at each wedding I'm providing different services as well. So we'll take a look at all the gear I'm taking and how I load it up into my van. Here's a look at all the equipment that I'm bringing for today's holiday party. So for today's holiday party, I'm bringing two EV EKX subs, four EV EKX 15-inch passive speakers, my amp rack for the two subs and the two tops, and then another amp right here in this SKB box for the satellite 15s, my case with my CDJs, an EV ZLX 12-inch powered speaker for my monitor, my light controller, light stands and speaker stands, four Inno pocket spots, and two American DJ quad phase, and 10 American DJ QA5 uplights. My American DJ facade, and then cases with cables, adapters, and all that. And now, I'm gonna fit all of that equipment into this van right here. Here we go. And so that's it. I got everything in the van. Now it's time to go. All right, so I have everything set up at the venue. Here's how it looks. I have my uplighting already programmed. So light blue as the client wants. Prize table. My lighting. My speakers. Here's my facade. Behind the facade are my CDJs. My monitor, my amp rack, and once again, thankfully the Crown amplifiers have these pass-through XLR connections. So what I'm doing to power the two remote speakers is plugging into the XLR out for channel 1 and channel 2, and plugging that in right here to the back of my other amplifier. All right, time to suit up. Guests are coming. All right, so people are starting to show up at the party. It's time to crank up the music. What's up?
How are you? Welcome.
Well, that's the end of this party. Looks like everybody had a great time. And so now we're on to the after party. All right, so it's the next morning and now it's time to get everything ready for the next party, which happens to be a wedding where I'm doing a ceremony, cocktail hour, and reception. Time to set up the van. Equipment I'm going to use for the wedding is going to be my EKX series past the speakers. I'm gonna use my two subs and two tops for the reception, and then two 12s for the ceremony, and then for the cocktail hour, I'm gonna use two ZLX powered speakers. Everything's loaded up for party number two. Time to hit the road. Okay, so here we are at the venue. I already have everything set up. Let's take a look and see how it looks. Here's how my ceremony setup looks. My two EKX 12-inch passive speakers, my SKB shuttle case, and I'll have my microphones set up for the ceremony. For the cocktail hour, here I have my two ZLX 12-inch powered speakers. They'll be running a playlist that I have set up. And in here, I have my EKX 18-inch subs and my 15-inch tops. My facade. And behind the facade, I have my XDJR1, my laptop, and my amp rack. All right, time to suit up. Okay, the ceremony's about to start. People are starting to show up. Here we go.
So, vamos a empezar el servicio.
Once again, another party's come to an end. It looks like everybody had a great time. So time to load everything up for the next party. So now we're at the last of my parties for the weekend. This is party number three. Once again, it's another wedding. This one's considerably a lot smaller than yesterday's wedding. As you can see behind me, I'm only gonna use two ZLX 12-inch powered speakers and my XDJR1. No amp, no EQ, nothing like that, just very small. I am bringing some up lights, but that's about it. It's a 50-person wedding, so it should be really quick, really easy. All right, time to get everything inside and set up. I have everything all set up. Here's how it looks. Kind of a tight setup because I'm right between two doors and off-center from the dance floor, so I basically have the two speakers almost on top of me. Here's my facade, XDJR1, my laptop, and my EVZLX 12-inch powered speakers. And then around the room, I have all my uplights. Okay, time to suit up. So So to raise the difficulty on this wedding just a little bit, the bride and groom didn't send back my paperwork until early this morning, which means I've been scrambling all morning to try to prep all the music for their wedding. And on top of that, they're from Cameroon, so a lot of their music requests are of African music, which is very, very hard for me to find. So looks like I've been playing whatever I can off of my laptop and everything else off of YouTube. Let's see how it goes. Well, that's the end of the party. Looks like everybody had a wonderful time. Thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. If you really liked it. And that was the point when I realized I forgot to recharge the battery on my camera. So I was saying, thank you for watching the video. I hope you really enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, please put them down below. I like reading them. I appreciate all the positive comments and every comment you put. I'll answer if you have any questions or anything like that. So if you celebrate Christmas, Merry Christmas. If you celebrate Hanukkah, Happy Hanukkah, and whatever holiday you celebrate, happy holidays. Thank you for watching. Till the next one.